Isn't it interesting that the African Americans that were brought here against their will, coercively, in bondage, in chains, in a horrific experience called slavery, they were forced here, and they end up being, in state by state, many cases, what has saved us from the bondage and enslavement that would come upon us if gay marriage actually passed in a state, California being a prime example where the African Americans saved us from the bondage we would have faced.